think it's for a reason that a lot of international players from the Indian national team are from Odisha, because a lot of tribal kids come in Odisha to play hockey and they're willing to give everything they have for that one opportunity to get into the national team.
Champion team, 18 days of nail-biting excitement, 36 action-packed matches and one coveted trophy.
I now declare the Odisha World Cup open.